And you know, outside right now, if you're on the North Shore, we have clear skies. On the South Shore, a little bit of cloud cover. Let's take a look at the radar imagery, because most of the rain has subsided for the moment. As we put it in motion, we are seeing just a few showers, and I mean light showers, across Terrebonne Parish and Lafourche Parish. That's about it. So we're going to be mainly rain-free through the evening hours. As we get to tomorrow morning, I think rain's going to start developing, and it'll be confined mostly to along the coastal areas. Right now, it's 75 degrees in Hammond, Slidell, 77 in Gulfport, around the New Orleans International Airport, 78 degrees, and we get up to about 80 degrees right now in Grand Isle, and closer to the Gulf of Mexico you get, the muggier it is. And as you can see, the winds right now mainly out of the east. It's a little breezy south of Lake Pontchartrain. Got 9 mph winds around Houma, 14 around Grand Isle on the North Shore, and along the Mississippi Gulf Coast, wind speeds of about 5 mph. Expecting these winds to shift, picking up more of a northerly component as we get to Monday or Tuesday. But we're going to go with one more kind of rainy day. It's going to be overcast, maybe a few sunny breaks tomorrow. But as we hit the beginning part of next week, we're going to start to dry out and we're going to start to heat up. You're going to get an idea of just how much the cloud cover and the rain cools us off. And the Gulf, a little active right now, but nothing to be too concerned with. So this system right here that brought us the rain today is moving westward. And it's got 0% chance, which is really a low chance, not a medium chance. But this does have a medium chance, as you can see down here in the Bay of Campeche. As we get a little bit closer to this little trough that's going to be moving toward the west, really going to be less and less our problem. So no problem here as it moves toward the west. And this is also going to move westward as well. This is going to be steered by the upper level current. So this is going to move toward the west, could become a little stronger than before it hits Veracruz, Mexico by Sunday. It's going to really have to get its act together quickly, because it will be encountering land. And we're tracking this little area right here. That is a stationary boundary. And that could serve as a bit of a focal point to keep some showers in the forecast tomorrow as that trough moves off toward the east. This is going to be 1:30 tomorrow afternoon. Notice where the rain is. South of Lake Pontchartrain, North Shore, and along the Mississippi Gulf Coast, not so much. And as we continue, 7 o'clock tomorrow evening, we get to the overnight hours Sunday night into Monday. Most of the rain is gone, so we're just going to keep about a 20% chance of rain. And this is Monday afternoon, 1 o'clock. As you can see, the rain has pretty much moved off toward the west. For today, and tonight rather, temperatures mid-70s for the most part, 20% chance of rain. Then we're going to do a 40% chance of rain tomorrow. It'll be a little breezy. Temperatures mid-80s to right around 90. And most of the rain that occurs tomorrow will be mainly on the South Shore. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, as you can see, taking the rain out of the forecast. That's because high pressure is going to set up. So after all the rain over the weekend, Rachel, we're going to get some dry air in here and some warmer temperatures.
I think we're looking forward to that. Thank you, Jay. Well, coming up next,